Wow. I guess I just talked without my microphone being on for a little bit. Hi, welcome to my stream of my Let's Play of Star Ocean, Integrity and Faithfulness. I did not realize my microphone was off, so what I was doing is I was changing my settings over so that my settings wouldn't go through my headphones. Yeah, forgive me. I'm a little out of it today. We have ant problems in the house, and everything else is blowing up. I'm trying to get a new router configured. It's just been hectic. So, but with further ado, let's go ahead and get started in this. And like I said, forgive some of the echoes and stuff. I have to use my shirt microphone, and this is the kind of game I actually like to play the sound out on my big speaker. So forgive me if I get quiet and I have to switch my microphone on and off. And I'm not using my camera today because I got a new TV and it's sitting differently. So yeah, but let's get started here. And I hope to God this is working or I'm going to be mad. We always got to do Galaxy. So I'll make it be kind of quiet for a minute. I like to do the battle tutorial because I gotta learn how to play again because you're gonna probably be completely different. Oh, I don't want to sit down on the keyboard. Please don't knock my water over. And how I do so, I'm gonna drag me in the character, blah blah blah. So, dash and walk, okay. Alright, yeah, I'll just move the camera. Okay. So weak and strong, so it's kind of like till the end of time. Well, till the end of time, you kind of had a strong and a slow, or it actually more like a last hope. Long and short. So targets. Yeah, I kind of did that.
You're done for.
Okay, so square is guard attack, okay. I kind of like that. Come on, hit me again.
That's how you want to play?
Ah, crap. Oh, so they took out the L and R trigger like Last Hope, and I kind of like that. Okay, it's gonna be kind of a learn as we go here.
I'd say that should about do it for training. How about we take a lap around the village? 5 whole years have passed since you took over for your father. So much has changed in that time.
You think so?
What's more, the capital's supposedly a real scary place now. Word is, the people slain by monsters and bandits are innumerable.
So I've heard.
It's all so different. I hope your dad's okay.
Trust me, you don't need to worry about him.
We've been able to turn a blind eye to these atrocities so far. But how long until Stahl is attacked?
Okay, I'm testing my microphone. I'm making sure it's working here. Okay, so let's continue here, because I'm kind of doing a dual job, trying to get things set up here, trying to get my surface up so I can actually post stuff. That's all you can say is teehee. Okay.
Pardon me.
Wow, they've changed the format quite a bit. Forgive me, I'm also trying to get things kind of
quite a bit
fixed up here. Oh, shoot. Okay, forgive me there for a second. I almost dropped my surface on the dang ground. Wow, I am good. Well, at least I... Okay, so how did we get here? No! Didn't want to do that. Ah. Okay, skills, rolls. Equipment, so that's all kind of the basic. It's just gonna take a while to get load. Oh. Oh, it's reversed. Okay, so it only changes those two. Wow. So L1 and L2 is nothing. I changed that. So this is it's back to the till the end of time format. By having a weak, strong, and then as you hold it down real hard, long, it does a deal. But I think it's Link Till the End of Time was more pressure sensitive.
Hey, doesn't that look like Miki to you? Miki? Is Miki really 18 already? She looks way more mature than I did at her age.
I don't know. I've always considered her a little sister. I can only think of her as a kid. Let's see what she's up to.
Walk up to her. Let me run up to her.
What's going on?
I thought I saw some people off in the distance.
Some people?
I assume so. And I was curious since everyone's saying how dangerous things are now. Right there.
Mysterious figures in the distance. Oh my.
Talk about being fishy.
There's no way anyone could mistake them for stallions.
What do we do? Do you have any ideas?
Let's go to the mayor and think of a plan together.
Come on! I mean, you're okay with letting them go?
They'll just run away if you can't capture them. So what's the point? Don't you think it'd be better to prepare for an attack?
You're the heir to the Camus School of Swordsmanship, all right. You have the commander's instincts of your dad.
Do not leave the village.
Aww. You're no fun. Let's go tattle on them. Instead of beating them up like we really need to do, because I need more practice.
Pardon me if I find your tale of enemy scouts a little hard to swallow.
I'm not lying.
So, who is it you think we're dealing with?
Adelon.
Adelon? You mean those vile bandits who are more monsters than men?
Monsters than men?
They're a veritable natural disaster. They're so destructive that 5 years ago, my dad was asked to travel the country. Why? To specifically teach locals how to defend themselves against these degenerates.
We're done for! How could we ever hope to do anything against those savages?
Mr. Mayor.
But this is all too far over my head. I don't know the first thing about fighting.
Mr. Mayor! Please, calm down. You're this village's leader. You have to be its proverbial rock. I'll be the one to lead our people in battle.
But Fiddly!
Well, it's not like anyone else is stepping forward. Might as well be him.
I beg you, Fidel, please deliver our home from certain doom.
Give it everything I've got.
Oh, good. Yeah, I get to fight. Freaking ants. Y'all are going to die this Friday. Yeah, I don't know if you heard in my other part of the first part of my broadcast, probably when I script my deal. Yeah, most of my, like I said, my office is kind of disastered right now because of multiple things. And yeah, we got a bit of an ant problem, and I can't kill them. I've dumped so much poison down outside and in the house. I'm amazed I haven't killed myself yet. But I swear, these ants just kind of walk up, drink the poison. Hey, thanks. Pretty delicious. See you later, asshole. gotta love it.
Sorry.
Home ownership is oh so fun.
I can't stand this. I'm about to pull my hair out from all this stupid waiting.
Really? Why?
All the men are thinking the same thing. If no one attacks, we're the ones that are gonna pay.
Still, I'd say that's preferable to getting raided.
Think we can hold out?
Maybe once at most. Depending on their numbers.
Once at most?
Yes. Both the men and the village itself would be hurting by the second time.
What'll we do?
We'll ask the capital for reinforcements. Either way, let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Take the women and
should
kids
have listened.
Gotcha.
Fellow townsmen, prepare for battle.
Yeah, I don't like the pressure sensitive thing, or we have to hold it. I need to get used to that again. I like how the battle was seamless. That was nice. That was real nice. Okay, I'm assuming I need to go down this way. Yeah, I see numbers. That was like a gang beatdown.
Yes! We did it! We won!
So she's basically my mage.
Yeah, somehow.
No! I want to keep her.
The village lives to see another day.
Thank you ever so much for all you've done for us.
We may have fended them off for now, but who knows what'll happen next time.
Next time? You're saying they might come again?
I think so.
Please tell me that's not true.
So, what's next?
If I know you, I take it you have some kind of plan?
We'll ask the king for more troops.
More troops? A splendid idea.
I'll depart at once. I guess I won't be hearing any more of your quips for a while.
That make you sad?
More like relieved.
Damn. You're cold. Come back in one piece.
I will. And in time, too. Take care of Stahl for me, will you?
Done and done.
Let's go look at my own house here. Here's the door. Doors are a hard thing to figure out. Oh, saving game. Sorry, I just kind of... I was staring at my camera wondering why the light's on it. The only thing I hate is it stumps my broadcasting every time when I do a menu like that. So, I guess we'll just bear with that, you know. Yeah, let's go to sleep. Me as I make sound, I'm trying to adjust my microphone because my earbud's hanging down onto my arm and it's tickling me. Wait a minute, what was that voice again? Oh, the training hall. Okay. Go up there and look.
Pardon.
I hope you know I'm coming along.
Huh?
to the capital. Good. With you.
Don't be stupid, Miki. Come on home.
Hey, wait a minute. Don't you understand how dangerous it'll be?
That's exactly why I'm going. You could barely handle things last night. I could never let you go alone.
Don't be selfish.
And if I somehow do get in trouble, I know you'll save me from it.
Really, Miki?
If you won't take me with you, I'll go by myself. Maybe I'll get captured by sleazy bandits. Maybe I'll get attacked by savage beasts. But I'm still going. End of discussion.
See if I care. Okay, you've made your point. Take you with me.
Yes!
Oh, I didn't realize you'd that you make probably
sure to stick by my side.
Okay.
Member in! Yay! Ouch. Oh, that's kind of cool. So set roles. Yeah. Oops. Oh, that's kind of cool. Okay, we'll figure that out as we go. Good old blueberries. How much gold do I have? Let's... Oh, yeah, 13. Buy one. Buy two of that. Paralyzed. Oh, I hate paralyzed so much. Or how they did the crafting system here. That's gotta be crafting. But yeah, my friend Jay Meek kind of showed me, sent me the deal on this. This one here kind of snuck up on me. I did not expect to see this one. And it was kind of funny the day before. I was thinking about Star Ocean because I was listening to the soundtrack in my car, and I was like, man, I really wish they'd do another Star Ocean, but, you know, then later on, the next thing I know, my friend Jamie texts me, hey, check this out, and surprise, another Star Ocean, wow, where'd you sneak up from? I really wanted to get the collector's edition, but, yeah, that's not happening, because it's all sold out, because the day I ordered this came out the next day. So, yeah. And there goes my phone. Hopefully my phone here's charged up enough. 25%. That'll work for now. Till it's bedtime. Yep, there's the crafting I was kind of wondering about. Okay, we'll kind of play this by ear. It's normally how I do Star Ocean. Okay, so I'm gonna save. Okay, sorry about that. I really hate the way it does that, but oh well. It's PlayStation for you. Probably going off like crazy. Oh. I'm gonna have to try and figure that out.
That wasn't even worth the effort.
So it's gonna take me a little while to learn how to do the counter. Hey, it's them again. Sorry, you gotta forgive me. Crash mob.
That wasn't even worth the effort. I wouldn't be here without training.
Level up, yay! Gotta look around. You always gotta look around, see if you can find something special. Like that, right in front of my face. Herp-a-derp. Oh. Full and EXP. Yay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I gotta get used to it. That's the only bad thing. Just yay! Press age. Good. Except for the one I had to burn up. Go.
That's all you got?
I guess you gotta level up. Yeah, I'm up. Practice that, Yeah, practice my guarding. So right when I'm guarding, right when he hits, I get it. I just need to kind of double tap the button, and then I can pull it off. Okay. Levels. Yeah, that's hers. Slash. Double slash, double slash. Oh yeah, I forgot. There's long range and short range. Yeah, it's just like till the end of time. How it's set up. I'm sorry, but I kind of like the... I like the Last Hope where, that was my attacks and then I used my L and R for my other stuff, but... Oh well. I need to quit my bitching and go. I just need to be happy there's another Star Ocean. Don't take me so lightly! 10-second victory. I thought it was flawless. I thought I didn't get hit. Hello. Oh, ooh, arcane bracelet. Max MP plus 3. I think that'll be her. Because she needs it more than I do. Those things. Forgive me here. Go down there, it's probably something. There's always something down at the bottom. Okay, four up. Keep forgetting I can run. Then I kinda don't like it to be the circle because I can't really change my camera very well. Three iron. Yay! No, I don't want to go that way yet. I just want to keep killing. I want to keep getting EXP. Oh, I can't go that way. This is why you always look around. Yep. Yay! More stuff. Yay. Okay, we're gonna make a change. I really don't like semi-automatic.
What the hell, we're not ready?
Yeah. Oh wow, scenery changed. Oh, that's like a big freaking change. Okay, I'm gonna hit save again, so forgive the blue screen. Okay, sorry about that. I hate the way it takes so long to save. It's like, let me override the same file and let's just go. Excuse me, sorry. Wow. Let's go the long route. So they got items here.
Still room for improvement.
Forgive me if I'm... Yeah, my mic is back on. Forgive me if I'm sniffling. I just sneezed really freaking hard, and God, that hurt.
Quick, have you finished?
Ooh. like the look of the water, I like the reflection. Looks like a freaking beta fish. Yeah, she can attack you. Oh, I keep forgetting I'm getting SP from all this. I like the little pictures for it, the characters. I don't know really that's considered as a character, but yeah, you know what I mean. I like the anime look. But she looks hurt. They should have gave some more skin color to her, a little bit more in my opinion, but yeah. Oh, now I got harvesting. Oh, darn it. Oh well. All part about learning. Pick off the little ones first.
Get on with it.
Fire!
There we go. I'm like, I'm mashing the button.
We can't thank you enough for that.
Long as you're safe. My name is Victor Oakville. I'm a soldier with the Rasulian Army.
This is Miki Savister.
Nice to meet you.
I'm Fidel Camus. I teach swordsmanship in the village of Star.
Camus? I knew it. Those techniques had to be the same as Daryl's.
They certainly are. Although, if I had to guess, I'd say your style has also been influenced by it. Did you study under him in the army?
Of course I did. How interesting. I never knew my master had a child. It's dangerous around here. Let me escort you to the next town.
As representatives of Stahl, we're on our way to ask the king for reinforcements. As for why we're doing that, it's because Adelon recently tried to invade our village. I hate to sound presumptuous, but do you think you could take us to the person in charge of dispatching troops?
We share both experience on the battlefield and a relation to the same individual. I'll take you to the capital. I can't assure you of the outcome.
Thank you so very much. Do you think the crown will help us?
The timing is far from perfect. But if Mr. Camus were to put in a good word...
What about old man Camus?
Master Camus currently works in the capital as an advisor for Rasulia's military. Where he teaches the way of the sword. Within the army, his word is law.
The old man's really that important now?
He is. That is but one reason it would behoove you not to call him an old man, Papa. Save that for us.
I guess that makes sense. I'll work on it.
I can't open it. Oh, that's BS. That's wrong. It had a blue lock, so I don't know if that means something or... Eh. We'll just find out.
So that's me, Doc, I take it?
That it is.
It's stunning.
It's also the gateway to the neighboring country of Langdok.
If we weren't on this mission, I'd love to have more leisurely look around.
My duties require that I spend the night in this town. If you wish to follow me, you are more than welcome to sleep in the same inn.
You can get us a room? We'd be positively overjoyed, wouldn't we, Fifi?
Positively overjoyed! Okay, well, I'm gonna find a safe spot here and kind of stop this for now. So I'm gonna go ahead and get my new router ready and swap it out. Swap out my old router here and get that up and going. But let's first find a safe spot. Which is probably inside the inn where we're gonna probably be going anyways.
So sorry. No, it's my fault.
Yeah. So sorry.
That was my fault. I pushed you out of the way. Okay.
I'll do the honors. Honors of what? Putting us, tucking us into bed at night or something? Or what? That's kind of creepy.
Fiddly? Fiddly? Hey, you awake? What? you brute! Would it kill you to awaken a little slower? I was scared to death!
Oh, my bad.
What in the name of I make nice and wake you since the day's getting on and yet...
It's really that late?
Yeah, it is. Victor's gone. He went out a while ago.
I see.
None of that now. Jeez, get going, get going!
Okay. Now I can start.
Good. Then I'll be waiting outside. Don't take long. As always, you're so cute when you sleep.
But you're certainly not when you talk like that.
Oh my, there's something going on between them two. Yeah. Uncomfortable moment! Okay, let's do the same spot so you get to see the lovely blue screen again of the little dancing character.
Sorry for keeping you.
Victor said he'll be waiting at the western gates.
The western gates? Let's go there.
Great!
Keep forgetting I can walk while they talk. Oh, there it is. Okay, blue screen. Okay, it's back. Okay, so here I'm gonna go ahead and stop here for the night and, or probably for a little bit while I do my router. I may get back on and play some more, but thank you for watching, and I'll be streaming again here real soon, hopefully. Thank you. Try to remember how to close this out. Oh yeah, this button.